Hi, this video is about riboflavin deficiency features, which is also known as ariboflavinosis. This riboflavin deficiency is characterized by corneal vascularization, dermatitis, glossitis, that is inflammation of the tongue, and cheilosis. Fissures at the angles of the mouth or cracks at the angles of the mouth are seen, which is known as cheilosis. Thank you.